Hello, friends. Good morning. We are going to jump right in this morning with some co-working. I got a bunch of work I got to get done today. I am so excited to be here. I hope you're having a wonderful day. I hope you're having a wonderful week. It's hump day. How are you guys doing? Going to be nice and low-key today. It is going to be a little bit of a shorter stream. I'm thinking maybe like an hour, maybe two, co-working today. We'll be streaming again tomorrow at 5:30 p.m. EST. Good morning, BJ. I hope you're having a wonderful day. But we're going to go ahead. We're just going to jump right on in here. Give me a second. All right, here we go. Gonna try to get this to-do list done today before we're done. I will catch you guys on the other side of this break. Oh my God. That cat is so adorable. Oh my God. I know we're supposed to be working, but oh my gosh. So cute. I love the beard. I love the little beard. Yeah. And then Ladybugs also posted their new 11-month-old puppy. Oh my gosh. I love baby. I love fur babies. Okay. They gave her the name Luna at the shelter. I decided to keep it the same. Oh, I love that name, Luna. It's so cute. Congratulations on your fur babies. I gotta go back to work now, unfortunately. I'd much rather sit here and talk with you guys. Unfortunately, I have to adult a little bit.
Hello. Yeah. Hello, 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 hello.
Yeah.
What up, what up, what up?
Take all of it, it was mine. I know that understanding you will take some damage. print up, you just gotta hand me the rock. Take a seat, you cannot stand it. All I know, the flow harder than a scotch bunny. Don't try studying me, you cannot manage. This ain't what you want, bitch, I'm a fucking phenomenon. Stacking cheese like it's Parmesan. Eight different flows, call me Octomom. I'm moving fast like the Autobahn. And I'm independent, so I'm not your fucking starving like it's Ramadan. Sick, twisted, gifted, can't copy, printed. Can't hold me down, I shapeshift, I'm liquid. I took this beat, I might get convicted. They know how I move, it was predicted. Persistent, spoke it into existence. So consistent, no assistance. Hear me once, become addicted. If I rap it, then I live it. There's no cap when I be speaking this. This ain't what you want, bitch, I'm a fucking phenomenon.
Okay, hello, good morning. What the hell was that? Oh, it was this thing. Wow. Oh, it is running the brakes. Well, that's nice. Whoa, that was scary. How's everybody doing today? Happy Wednesday. I'm hanging in there. Work's kind of busy today, which is unusual. But, you know, it is what it is. But how are you doing today, friends? It's been a long week. Not so good, but recovering at home and remote work. Oh no, Neon, are you sick? I hope that you're feeling better. At least you get to work from home. I actually did not have to work from home this week or go into the office this week. So that was kind of a plus for me. Oh, you're very sick. Oh no, the worst. Just a really low energy week this week. Oh, I know. I don't know what is going on this week. But between the time change and Nyssa reacting negatively to the time change, and I'm just like, I'm so tired, you know? I'm so tired. Like, I just want to sleep. Got around 3 hours of sleep with the new puppy, being nervous and roaming around. So his name is Queso Nugget. Because I love that. Honestly. I love that name. He's so cute. For those of you that haven't seen in the Discord, Ladybug's got a new puppy. And it is so cute. Oh no. Oh no, Ladybugs. What happened? Do we know what the Stardew updates are, like specifics, or we just know it's an update? So, from what I've heard and what I've seen, I mean, obviously this is all just speculation, but there is going to be a new slew of, like, crops. It looks like your animals can wear hats and stuff. Like, you can make hats. I think there's new craftable items, new storylines, and I think there's going to be a new area that opens up. I don't know. He's Concerned Ape is keeping it all pretty close to the vest. And Bonnie, hello friend, welcome in. And a new farm. Oh yeah, a new farm type. I'm going to the concert and I hope it'll put me in the mood. Oh, the orchestra. Oh my gosh. You'll have to tell us how it is, because it looks like it would be a lot of fun. Like the strings and stuff. Oh my gosh. That sounds like it would be a lot of fun. Oh, it's Wednesday. Crap. See, on my other save, I'm gonna keep saying that. Pierre's is open 5 days a week. How are you, Bonnie? It's so good to see you. Hubs and daughter named him Stupid Periods. Stupid Periods. For the sentences and for women. Stupid. Stupid, stupid, stupid. So I should be able to go upgrade. I think I need to go upgrade my axe, but I don't know if I have enough money. Maybe I'll be able to do it tomorrow in game. I should go. I need to check on my chickens. Why are you guys so grumpy? I'm sorry. I missed the auto feed function of the upgraded barn. I tried getting tickets the first time, and it sold out so fast. I'm so happy I snagged tickets for the second round at least. Oh, that's awesome. I'm not surprised that it sold out, though. I'm sorry, I can't function. I can't talk today. I don't really know what's going on with me, okay? I want to be perfectly honest. I think it's just being tired. And then my family is up from Texas because there was a death in the family. And I haven't seen them since like 2017. And they hadn't gotten to meet Nissa yet. So we went over there last night. And then we're going again tonight. That's why I'm doing a stream this morning. Because, you know, everybody wants to spend as much time together as they can before they go back to Texas. Ooh, I need to go find our girl. We're trying to romance Leah, by the way, in this game. Do you think she'll like an egg? Oh, no, maybe she'll like the salad. Oh, is she at the beach? She's probably already at the beach. I'm coming for you. Oh, you know what? I think I already gave her two gifts for the week. No! Dang it. Ooh. Elliot? Hello? I infused the fruit with my spirit. Oh, she was right there, but I need to see if Marnie's here so I can buy a cow. Heading to a meeting, be right back. All right, Ladybug, sounds so good. Purchase animals. I want a cow. I love the name, the populated names it gives. I should also check on our timer because I don't know if it's going to go off. Haha, see, it didn't. It didn't go off. Oh my gosh. Okay. That was 8 minutes? I don't like that. Dang it. I guess we have to go back to work now. I am going to leave stream up and running. I'm going to run and... Wow. It's a little too late for that, don't you think? Ridiculous. Okay. We're going back into work mode, but I'm going to shut my camera off for a minute because I'm going to go run and I'm going to see how Nissa is doing and I'm going to get something to drink. But I will be back and we'll keep working and then we'll play a little bit more Stardew. And then I think I got to wrap up around 10:30 because I do have some meetings this afternoon and some patient phone calls that I need to make. But we'll cross that bridge when we get there. But I will see you guys on the other side of this work block.
Take that away from me.
I can't turn down the noise, tear all the worries out of my mind. About who I'm supposed to be, I start to believe I can't get it right. Remember the days I let slip away, they were simpler times. Mama told me before you leave, if there's only one thing you remember from me, child, when you're out on your own, a million miles from home, feeling the weight of the world on your shoulders, child, don't forget who you are, don't lose your head or your heart, I'll bet my life on your stars, you'll be dancing, dancing on the was wrong, and I'm still on my way, closer each day to where I belong. I'm still rolling the dice, praying sometimes it don't last it long. I'm losing my faith, I'm walking away from what you knew all along. Mama told me before you leave, if there's only one thing you remember from me, child, when you're out on your own, a million miles from home, feeling the weight of the world on your shoulders, child, don't forget who you are, don't lose your head or your heart, I bet my life on your stars, you'll be dancing, dancing on the moon. Forget who you are, don't lose your head or your heart, I bet my life on your stars, you'll be dancing, dancing on the moon.
Myself, maybe things will change, but you don't show it if I'm really being honest. I hate that I feel like I'm just
Your skin, show me what's within. Hold me as the night gets cold. Feel the time gets slow. Too much time to waste. Is this life? I'm breaking through.
can see straight through my life. Oh, there's something in my chest that I can't hide. When feelings get involved, I'm terrified. Cause I've been here before and said goodbye. Are you the one when I try look, I wish I'd find? Oh, I how can I love when I've been hurt 100 times? For you I'd give it one more try.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hello, 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 hello.
Yo.
What up, what up, what up?
It's break time. Oh boy, don't look at that. Don't look at my desktop. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do that. Thank you so much for that resub today, Ladybugs. Thank you so much for that resub earlier. Stephanie, hello. Thank you so much for that resub. 19 months. Holy crap. Hello, Dakia. Hello, Kayla. Hello, friends. Oh, no, you didn't. It's fine. I like having the the alerts on while I'm co-working. How are you today? Hi. We're just co-working. We're gonna do one break. We're gonna do one more stretch of co-working. Have our final break, and that's when I'll end stream. I think. I gotta really see when this meeting is. Okay. I'm just being really slow today, so don't mind me. I need to set my timer. Because, as we know, the other game cannot be trusted. 8 minutes on the clock starting now. How's everybody doing today? I'm doing okay. Could use a couple extra hours of sleep. How are you? I could also use a couple extra hours of sleep. Wow, I just spit all over. That was really gross. I'm beat. I'm wore out. This week has got me messed up. Nissa's, still thinks, it would be 9 a.m., so her body hasn't adjusted yet. And I'm like, I want to sleep. I don't want you to keep staying up until midnight. Go to bed. Please. Ooh. Leah. Girl, slow down. I need to talk to you. It's not as beautiful as you. Dang it. Didn't even get to use my pickup line. It didn't work. So we saw some, my family is up from Texas. Unfortunately, I wish it was under better circumstances. So we got to see them yesterday for a little bit. We're going to go see them again tonight after work. That's why I'm streaming early. I haven't seen them since 2017, so it's been a really long time. And so I want to spend, what time I can with them while they're here. So that's why we're doing a morning stream today. But we're going to do a stream tomorrow night. Because I don't normally stream on Thursdays, but I'm going to make up for yesterday. And then Friday, we have two streams in one day. We have our co-working stream in the morning. And then Fortnite with Robert in the afternoon. Nice that you get to see them. I'm sorry for the not good circumstances. Yeah, unfortunately, I didn't really know the person who passed. So it's sad. But I'm good. It's really nice to see my grandpa and my grandma. They had never met Nissa before, and they're already in love with her. She literally came into my aunt's house and made herself right at home. My aunt and my cousin cooked her two hot dogs and gave her a cupcake. Because she kept going, I'm hungry. I'm like, these people are going to think I don't feed you. Although, anybody look at her, she is well taken care of. She got to meet her little twin cousins for the first time. And they're two. I'd love them too. Two hot dogs and a cupcake. I know. The first thing she asked when she woke up this morning is, can I go back to that house and play with those two girls? I'm like, girl, you just want people to take care of you. So it was really cool for them to finally get to meet her, though. Everybody kept going. I heard it 15 times before we left last night. That Nissa's literally like the copy and paste version of myself. I was like, yeah, I know. They're like, you probably do get it a lot. I was like, yeah, yep, I do. And they were like, I just can't believe how much she looks exactly like you when you were this age. I'm like, I know, she's my twin. I'm paying for it, though, because she's a menace. I wouldn't have her any other way, though, honestly. Does anybody else play Monopoly? Monopoly Go? I cannot wait for the update on the 19th. I know. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. Although Robert and I just learned that there's a casino in this game. Like, over the weekend. I was like, Stardew is the game that just keeps on giving. Like, how did I not know there was a whole, like, storyline with a casino? Like, this is nuts. This is nuts. It just keeps on giving and giving. So we'll see. But, yeah, does anybody play Monopoly Go? Because I can't stop. I'm, like, obsessed. There's, like, a partner event going on right now. And I'm about to blow all of my dice on it. Because I don't have a life. Monopoly is banned in our household because I always get wrecked. No. I don't, but I have Monopoly on my Switch and I love that. Don't get it on your phone. Don't do it. Just don't do it, because then that's all you'll want to play. So don't do it. Look at my baby cow. Baby cow. Did I check the weather? I don't even know what the weather looks like tomorrow. Oh, I must have donated those. Okay. Oh, boy. Egg. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh, I can't have anything with microtransactions. So, yeah, don't. I get so mad because I'm like, well, I could just do one transaction and just buy, like, just one thing of dice. But then I know I will spiral. So I have to stay away. I have to, like, it's really hard for me because microtransactions are, like, my weakness. Ooh. So I'm hoping that tomorrow I'll be able to go upgrade my axe. Does he do? Oh, yo, no, he doesn't. I was about to ask if he did more than one tool at a time, but he doesn't. That's how I feel with Twitch, because sometimes it's the way it really is. Oh, I don't want to stop. That's the timer, friends. I don't want to. I want to keep Stardewing. Ugh, I can't. Let me go just run and finish this day really quick. 5 more minutes. I wish. Snooze. Yeah. If it wasn't work, I would definitely be like, what's 5 more minutes? What's fine. It's fine. I did get my desktop cleared off, though, because I have a tendency to, like, save stuff on it, and it was, like, full, and now it's cleaned off, and it looks so nice. My personal PC now, that's a whole other story. it's fine. No one will notice but us. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay. It looks awfully. Come on. Oh, that's gonna be, like, all of my money when it's time to upgrade. You see, I'm stalling. I don't wanna. Oh, I. Sorry, that was really loud. Okay. All right, I'm gonna go back into work mode for, I'm gonna do 30 minutes. We'll do 30 minutes this time. Why won't it let me change it? Okay, well, I'll just set a timer for 30 minutes. Okay. I don't want to either, but this amount of paperwork is not going to do itself. I know. I have so much work to do. Don't want to. I know. It's Wednesday. This was Wednesday vibes. I'll catch you on the other side of this 30 minutes. Bye.
the way you've done. How we care what we do, we'll uncover truth that we're better off as one to get us through. Taking on the reasons forcing us to run. Break away if all mistakes are what you've done. How we care what we do, we'll uncover truth that we're better off as one to get through. Hanging on to the light. We unite, this time we got it right. We're never gonna hide.
friends. Thank you so much for hanging out with me today and co-working. Give me just a second here. Oh, look at that inception. Streamception. I love when that happens. We are going to go and raid a friend today. I know this wasn't our typical Wednesday go around, but we're going to do it anyways. Here is our raid message. Let me... We're going to go raid our friend Andy. He's playing some Dreamlight Valley today. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. I appreciate you. I appreciate you lurking so much. You have no idea how much I appreciate it. You guys mean the world to me. I love you. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Please go give Andy lots and lots and lots of love this morning. And I will see you guys tomorrow night at 5:30 p.m. EST for some, I don't know yet. But I'll see you guys tomorrow night. All right, bye.